Let's get fucked up and die. I'm speaking figuratively, of course, like the last time that I committed suicide. Social suicide. Yes, so I'm already dead. On the inside, but I can still pretend with my memories and photographs I learned to love. In this apartment, let's get fucked up at night. I'm riding hard on the last lines of every line in the vehement title. My life is about to explode. I'm about to explode. I'm a mess, I'm a wreck.